Glory be to God, hallelujah, good morning, hallelujah. We glorify your name, Lord Jesus Christ. We honor you, Lord God Almighty, for your goodness and your mercy, for your loving kindness, Lord Jesus Christ, towards us, sweet Holy Spirit of God. Great High Priest, great I am, God of Abraham. My God Almighty, as there is power, Lord God Almighty, in your name. Oh, God Almighty, I know, Lord God Almighty, that your name, Lord Jesus Christ, prevail against every plan of Satan, Lord Jesus Christ. I know, Lord God Almighty, that you're in the midst, doing great and mighty things. I'm asking the Lord God Almighty to come in, take over, take charge. Even as your people, my God Almighty, come this morning. I ask you, Lord God Almighty, to have a divine way. Let not the enemy prevail, but let, Lord Jesus Christ, the Spirit of the true living God arise. And the enemy, Lord God Almighty, of everyone's soul scatter back to the pit of hell. As you are in the midst, doing great and mighty things. As you, Lord God Almighty, are in the midst, working, Lord God Almighty, bringing down the plan of the enemy. My God Almighty, I want to give you praise and glory, for it is the power, Lord God Almighty, that is breaking every chain, my God Almighty, and setting the captive free, Lord God Almighty. For there, O God Almighty, is no other God like you. You're the only true and living God, the great High Priest, the great I Am, God of Abraham. I thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for bringing down, my God Almighty, every plan of Satan. Thank you, Lord God Almighty, for your operation in the midst, doing great and mighty things to set your people free, my God Almighty, from all captivity. Holy Spirit of God, oh blessed Holy Spirit of God, yes, Lord God Almighty, breaking the chain of, my God Almighty, the witches and the warlock, breaking the chain, Lord Jesus Christ, of, my God Almighty, hallelujah, the Illuminati, breaking the chain, Lord Jesus Christ, of the, my God, the power, Lord God Almighty, of the Illuminati, breaking the chain, my God Almighty, of every, my God Almighty, demon organization, Robocotoria Basata Rabakune, breaking the chain, Lord Jesus Christ, of every, my God Almighty, thing that is not like you, Lord Jesus Christ. We want to give you thanks, praise and glory, my God Almighty. This morning I ask you, Lord God Almighty, to break the chain, my God Almighty, for your daughter, my God Almighty, Sashana, as she, Lord God Almighty, go through, my God Almighty, the midst of what she's in. You know everything. There is nothing that is hidden. My God Almighty, rise up this morning. Take over, Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. And take charge, moving in your might and in your power. Let not the enemy prevail, O Lord, but let the Spirit of the true living God arise for her, Lord Jesus Christ. In such a time like this, my God Almighty, she needs your miracle. So I ask you, Lord God Almighty, to break the chain right now of every blockage, everything that is stopping. My God Almighty, I ask you, Lord Jesus Christ, let your mercy endure it right now, Lord Jesus Christ. Rise up, Holy Spirit of God. Take over, Lord Jesus Christ. Let not the enemy prevail, but let the Spirit of God arise for them, Lord Jesus Christ. Bring forth, Lord God Almighty, hallelujah, the job in the mighty precious name of Jesus Christ. In such a time like this, my God Almighty, they need you, Lord Jesus Christ. Help her, even herself, my God, to surrender to the Father, to know that you are the caretaker, to know that you are the provider, you are the supplier, you are the one in the midst. Do it, Lord Jesus Christ, for your daughter, my God Almighty, win some this morning, my God Almighty. Let not the enemy prevail, oh God Almighty, but let the Spirit of God arise, and the enemy, Lord Jesus Christ, of their soul scatter back to the pit of hell. For there is power, my God Almighty, in your name. Your name, oh God Almighty, that is marvelous, excellent, and great. Rebe Kotoria Bashata, Mama Makone. My God Almighty, hallelujah. As you break every chain this morning, break the chain of headache. Who is having a terrible headache? Who is Robo Kotoria Bashata, Mama Kone? Somebody's having a headache. Who is it? Ikura Bashata. Rabba Kotoria Basende Riakandoro Boshe.
Follow, God, you are worthy.
Father God, I come against that headache this morning in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. My God Almighty, hallelujah. Whoever, Lord Jesus Christ, in my family, it could be, Lord God Almighty, my grandbabies, it could be my daughter, it could be anyone, but I pray in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ that you will rise up, oh God, that you, Lord Jesus Christ, will take over, that you, Lord God Almighty, will move in your might and in your power. Let not the enemy prevail, but let, Lord Jesus Christ, the spirit of the true and living God arise, and the enemy, Lord Jesus Christ, of my God, your people's soul scatter. My sister Merlin, my God Almighty, I place her on the altar of mercy. I come against every plan. Minister Gay, Lord Jesus Christ, you are Lord, you are God. I bind up every forces, every darkness. I, my God Almighty, this annihilate plan, my God Almighty, every plan. I ask the Holy Spirit of God to come in, take charge. Let not the enemy prevail, O Lord, but let the Spirit of God arise. And the enemy, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, of your people's souls scatter back to the pit of hell. As you, God Almighty, are the chain breaker. As you, Lord God Almighty, are the caretaker. As you are the God, Lord Jesus Christ, in the midst, doing great and mighty things, bringing down every forces, every darkness, every plan of Satan, Lord Jesus Christ. My God, my Lord, my King, there is nothing that is hidden. Jesus Christ, you are Lord. Savior divine, one who hear and answer prayer. You are the Lord Jesus Christ. Holy and righteous is thy name. Your name, Lord God Almighty, that will prevail against, my God Almighty, every plan of Satan in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let God arise and the enemy scatter, my God Almighty. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for taking over the kingdom of darkness. Thank you, Lord God Almighty, for bringing down, my God Almighty, the gates of Jezebel. Because this morning, my God Almighty, oh God Almighty, my family, my relative, Lord Jesus Christ, whoever I have in the midst, close friends, my God, neighbor, those, Lord God Almighty, that is in the midst of Jezebel and Ahab, my God Almighty, shall be free from all captivity, because you, Lord God Almighty, have shown it to me, and I give you praise, glory, and honor for your goodness and your mercy, my God Almighty, for you, Lord Jesus Christ, is the God that is in the midst. Bring it down, my God Almighty, everything with fire, cramping and paralyzing, for you are God, you are Lord, you are King, my God Almighty, you are the one, Lord Jesus Christ, that even, Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty, oh God, you're not sleeping, you're not dead, you're alive, oh God Almighty, hallelujah, what a mighty God you are God, you are Lord, you are King, and I thank you this morning. This morning, Lord Jesus Christ, I give you praise, I give you glory, I give you honor, Lord Jesus Christ, for you are the God that live in my heart this morning, in your people's heart, my God Almighty, and everything we are doing, even in our very thoughts, my God Almighty, we are to have you in the midst, Lord Jesus Christ, I thank you this morning to know, Lord Jesus Christ, that you, Lord God Almighty, live, because you are working, bringing down the plan, my God Almighty, of the wicked ones. Father God Almighty, I come against every darkness, my God Almighty, that even stand in the midst of many. Lord Jesus Christ, as you use me to do great and mighty things, my God, to bring glory and honor to your name, Lord Jesus Christ, I pray, Lord God Almighty, that you will take over, take charge, move in your might and in your power, for you are Lord, your God, and your King. My God Almighty, we want to thank you this morning.
I'm gonna save you. morning, Lord God Almighty. I know, Lord Jesus Christ, that you live. And I know, Lord God Almighty, that the kingdom, my God Almighty, of darkness must come down. For you live in the midst, my God Almighty, to pull it down. My God Almighty, with your power. Lord Jesus Christ, you are Lord, you are God, you are King. You are the Savior, you are the Redeemer, the Holy One of Israel, the great High Priest, the great I Am, the God of Abraham, Jacob, and Isaac. Let not the enemy prevail, Lord Jesus, but let the Spirit of the true and living God arise, and the enemy, Lord Jesus Christ, hallelujah, of your people, soul scatter back to the pit of hell, for in the midst, my God Almighty, where my God Almighty, my mother Ina, my brother Marlon, Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty, my sister, my God Almighty, Joan, Lord Jesus Christ, Hamilton, Lord God Almighty, where Lord God Almighty, Daniel, and Amanda, where they all are going, Lord Jesus Christ, I know, Lord God Almighty, that it is coming down, and they shall be free from all captivity, because you already done it, my God Almighty. So this morning, Lord Jesus Christ, I know you're God in the midst, I know you're alive. In the midst, Lord God Almighty, daily I rise up, Lord Jesus Christ, and I talk to the Lord God Almighty. For you, Lord God Almighty, is the Savior, you are the Redeemer, and you are the one, Lord God Almighty, that tell your people, my God Almighty, to even stand still and see the salvation of the Lord Jesus Christ. For you are God in the midst, you are able, Lord God Almighty, to take your people through. For my God Almighty, whatever the wicked old dragon do, my God Almighty, daily bringing all kind of, my God, wickedness in the midst of your people, Lord Jesus Christ. I know you are God. I know you are Lord. I know you are alive. I know you are doing great and mighty things. I know you already bring down, my God Almighty, the kingdom of darkness, the kingdom of Satan, and every spiritual wickedness that is in high places. My God Almighty shall come down this morning. That you live, Lord Jesus Christ. I know, Lord God Almighty, that you live in the midst, my God Almighty, of your people, my God Almighty, those, Lord Jesus Christ, that are serving you in spirit and in truth. Lord Jesus Christ, you are Lord, you are God, you are King, you are the Savior, you are the Redeemer, the Holy One of Israel, my God Almighty. For the many wickedness that, my God Almighty, the wicked are doing, I know you are God in the midst. I know, Lord God Almighty, that you care and understand, and that there is no other God. You are the only true and living God, the one who care, my God Almighty, for your people, the one who said, my God Almighty, that you are the shepherd and your people, Lord Jesus Christ, shall not be in want. Lord Jesus Christ, my God, yea, though your people walk through the valley of the shadow of death, they must fear no evil, for you, Lord Jesus Christ, is with them. Your rod and your staff will comfort them. You will prepare a table before them in the presence of their enemy. You will anoint them with oil. Their cup shall full and run over. Goodness and mercy shall follow them all the days of their life. And I know, Lord Jesus Christ, that you are God in the midst, and that you care, Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty, for everyone. Father God, in the midst, Lord Jesus Christ, you are the God that take over, move in your might and in your power, as you loose, my God Almighty, your angel, my call, for the warrior, my God Almighty, ask of thee, as you loose, Lord God Almighty, the angel, my God Almighty, Gabriel, minister angel, my God Almighty, my God, as you use my call, the warring angel, to go in the midst to chop down them, my God Almighty, I know, Lord God Almighty, that victory, my God Almighty, Roboshataya Mamakunde. That victory, Lord Jesus Christ, has arisen. But because victory has arrived, Lord God Almighty, we want to give you praise, glory, and honor. We want to thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for your goodness and your mercy, for your loving kindness. For you, God Almighty, is the provider. You are the supplier. You are the one, Lord Jesus Christ, that tell us not to fret ourselves because of evildoers. For evildoers shall soon be cut down like my God Almighty, a tree. Lord God Almighty, and I know you have done it because you are the Lord God Almighty. I want to give you praise and glory. I want to honor your Lord Jesus Christ, for you are Lord, your God, your King, and there's no other God like you, my God Almighty. Be thou glorified, be thou high and lifted up, Lord Jesus Christ, as we, Lord God Almighty, give you praise, give you glory, give you honor. Hallelujah. God, I lift your name on high, Lord Jesus Christ, for you live, you live, you live, my God Almighty. There were times, my God Almighty, in 2,000 years where they, Lord God Almighty, hung you on the cross of Calvary, but in the midst, my God Almighty, you bled and died for my God Almighty, your people and I. Lord Jesus Christ, you are the God in the midst, sitting in the element of heaven. When we pray, my God Almighty, you hear and answer the prayer them, my God Almighty, doing great and mighty things for your children, Lord Jesus Christ. You are to be glorified. I am lifted up because you are the God that has bring down, my God Almighty, the King. Bring down the kingdom of darkness. You, Lord God Almighty, is God in the midst, and the gates of hell shall not prevail over your people, them, my God Almighty, for the many wickedness that is happening, my God Almighty, even on many that is on this glory in the dawning of the morning. You are God in the midst. You are doing great and mighty things, and there is nothing that is too hard for you to do. So this morning, as we give you praise and glory, we honor you. Come on, people, lift him up, lift him up. My God, my God, my God. Daily, Lord God Almighty. My God Almighty, not just on his glory in the dawning of the morning, but daily, my God Almighty, the warrior, my God Almighty, after utter prayer, in the midst, my God Almighty, even to lift up, my God Almighty, you, as the Lord of Lords and the King of all kings, and in the midst of everything, my God Almighty, you come in, Lord Jesus Christ, you hear and answer prayer, because, my God Almighty, you see that many things is going going on is not right, Lord Jesus Christ. For the wicked, my God Almighty, them that are working their witchcraft and their hobby, Lord God Almighty, you come in and you take over. You're moving might and you're moving power this time, this minute. My God Almighty, I know it for sure. No one can tell me that you're not alive. I know you are God, the Lord Jesus Christ, and you are in the midst, for you have done great and mighty things. Hallelujah.
Come on, people, lift him up. He deserves to be glorified. Robo Shataya Mamakunde.
I said, he's even in the midst right now, people of God. He's Lord, he's God, he's King, he's the Savior, he's the Redeemer. What he wants, my God Almighty, for every one of us is to know that we must not get quick, my God, be quick to get fed up. Of when we pray to him, we must always wait and continue to lift up the Lord of Lords and the King of all Kings. For in the midst, my God Almighty, of waiting, he will come in, my God Almighty, because whatever we pray to him, he already did, because he's Lord, he's God, and he's King. He's worthy, he's mighty, and he's powerful. There's no other God like him. And many this morning, my God Almighty, want to change from him. But I would advise everyone that is calling on the Lord of Lords and the King of Kings, stand still, my God Almighty, and you shall see the salvation of the Lord God Almighty. For he is worthy to be praised, I am lifted up. He's Lord, he's God, he's worthy, he's everlasting, there's none like him. My God Almighty, he's the God that do the promoting. He lifted up, my, pull down one and lift up the other. Come on, lift him up.
Yeah. Oh, Lord,
my heart, my mind, my body, my soul is within my God Almighty, the Savior, the Redeemer, the Holy One of Israel. Because if I, my God Almighty, try not to, my God Almighty, focus on him, I am unbalanced. And because I cannot do anything, my God Almighty, wrong, I have to make sure everything is right. Even though, my God Almighty, I'm not perfect, many times, my God Almighty, I slip up and have to lay on my side, even my very face, my God, to talk to him, to tell him how much I'm sorry for whatever I did. And in the midst, when I repent, he come in and he take over, do great and mighty things. My God Almighty, I want to give him praise and glory. I want to give him honor for the goodness, my God Almighty, that he's doing in the midst of every prayer. Lift him up. My God, my Lord, my King, my Savior, my my Redeemer, the only one of Israel. He's so mighty and powerful. That's what he is. He's Lord, he's God, he's King. My God, in the midst, my God Almighty, of when you're praying, make sure you're depending on him. Look not to the right, not to the left. For if you look to the right and the left, you might be able to get left. But if you look up to him in the midst of everything that you're doing, remember what he said in my God Almighty John 12, my God Almighty 31. If he be high and lifted up, then he will do the drawing. Know that, my God, every day when you get up, even when you're sleeping, he's drawing. He never stopped doing. He's the Lord of Lords and the King of all kings, the conquering Lion of Zion, the one true and living God, the one that cannot fail, cannot lie. He's the Lord Jesus Christ. People of God, you need to understand, he, my God Almighty, is a answering God. He never, my God Almighty, act as if he's deaf, dumb, or blind. Come on, lift him up, because he's God.
Rabba Shataya Mama Kunde.
Hallelujah, behind the scenes.
Glory, hallelujah, what a savior, what a redeemer, my God Almighty. One thing I can tell you, my God Almighty, about him, when you pray to him, he always come in. Many times it might look as if nothing is happening, but I want you to understand that he is God. He's the savior, the redeemer. He never, my God Almighty, hallelujah, act as if he's deaf, dumb, or blind. He always, my God Almighty, see everything, and he's always a right on time God. My God Almighty, when he ready, my God, he stand in the room of judgment, send down indignation against your enemy them. So you need to understand, people of God, don't give up on the Lord of Lords. Don't give up on the King of Kings. Always pursue and have perseverance, and know that he will see you through. Lift him up this morning. My God, my Lord, my King, my Savior, my Redeemer, the Holy One of Israel, the great High Priest, the great I Am. You need to understand he is God, cannot fail, cannot lie, and will never die. He's God in the midst. Mighty God, for the things that I see he did, my God Almighty, many times over and over. Lord Jesus Christ, what a Savior, what a Redeemer, what a loving, caring God. My God Almighty, I love him, I adore him, I give him praise, glory, and honor. For even in the midst, he will, my God Almighty, show you that he already did. And all you have to do, my God, to be sure of a heart, my God Almighty, of trusting in him, never, my God, give up, but stand still and see the salvation of God. Know that he's Lord, he's God, he's King. He's able to see you too, because in the midst of his doing, that's what he do. He never, my God Almighty, fail. He never lie. He's never die. He's the Lord Jesus Christ. Only when he was on earth, they did it. They kill him. But now he's in the element of heaven. Lift him up.
Hallelujah.
Because he's God in the midst. He never, my God Almighty, tried to avoid. He always, my God Almighty, on the throne, listening in. For he know that his children, them is speaking. What a mighty God he is. He, my God Almighty, hallelujah, is the God that rolled the stone away. My God, when he go in and call Lazarus and tell him to come forth. Lazarus, rise up. And I want to tell you something this morning. Know that your situation has arise because he's the Lord Jesus Christ. Whatever in the midst that die have to be cramped and paralyzed, because he's the Lord Jesus Christ. He's the Savior. He's the Redeemer. Let us lift him up. Tell him glory, hallelujah. For he's God. He deserves to be glorified. Glory.
Glory and excuse me.
Many times, my God Almighty, have many men that call up to him. But in the midst, my God Almighty, of when they are praying, they want to see things happen right in the midst. But he's the God that is always on time. He never fail. He never lie. He's the Lord Jesus Christ. He knows, my God Almighty, the heart of men. Many times he's waiting on them to lift his faith up to him. And that is the reason why many times when we pray, things don't happen. But we need to get and understand that while we are waiting, just lift his name on high, because he said it in 1 John 12 that he, my God, 31, that he will do the drawing. And while he's drawing, we are to be praising, glorifying him, honor him, give him all the glory, honor, and praise. For he's the Lord God Almighty. Look not to the right, not to the left. All we have to know is that he's God, cannot fail, cannot lie, will never die. What a mighty God we serve. Angels bow before him. Heaven and earth adore him. My God Almighty, you need to understand there's nothing that is too hard for him to do. Come on, people, Israel, very, very true. If we can only look back in ourselves and my God Almighty see what he has did. He never fail, he never lie. Look how many prayer we have prayed to the Lord Jesus Christ. In the midst we have seen miracle, signs and wonder. We have seen healing. We have seen the way he turned over things, my God Almighty, that look difficult. Even in the midst of the wicked them that are working their witchcraft and their obia, he always come in and scatter in the midst of the warrior. When send the warriors head back to sender. You need to understand the power of the Father coming and roll, my God Almighty, whatever they send in the midst of God's people. Them, He's Lord of Lords, He's King of Kings. Think about it and His glory in the dawning of the morning, and many, many testimony that you have here, my God. Look what He has done. He's Lord, He's God. Lift Him up.
I need my niece Abigail online. Let her come in to hear what the warrior have to say. Robo Shatayama Kunda.
My God, my God, my Lord, my King, my Savior. For the Lord God Almighty is working. He's in the midst. He lose angel from heaven, and this angel that He sent, His angel with face of flint, they rise up, my God, and every witchcraft, every obia, they, my God Almighty, trample and scatter back to sender. In the midst, my God Almighty, when Holy Ghost utter way down deep within, in the nitty-gritty, He rise up, my God, because He said on His throne, things don't look pretty with my God Almighty. My God, sister, my God, Mother Yvonne, Mother, my God, Jeanette, Mother Shirley, my God Almighty, Evangelist Winsome, Evangelist, my God Almighty, Denise, my God Almighty, Minister Gay, Mama Phyllis, my God Almighty, my Mother Ina, my God Almighty, Jemison, my stepfather, Thaddeus Jemison, my God Almighty, my sister, Joanne, my God Almighty, my brother Marlon Hamilton, my God Almighty, Amanda, and my God Almighty, Daniel. He look and see and He said, things don't look well with my God Almighty, Prophetess Merlin, my God Almighty. He look and see and said, things don't look well with my God Almighty, Minister Paulette. He look and see and said, things don't look well with my God Almighty, my God, teacher Joanna, Evangelist, my God Almighty, Ruthie, my God, my God, my God, my God, Minister Abigail Grant. He look and see and said, things don't look well with my God Almighty. Many people that rise up in the midst of His glory in the dawning of the morning, He look and see and He said, things don't look well with His servant, Evangelist, my God, Princess. He look and see and said, things don't look well with my God Almighty. Every one of His people, them, Lord God Almighty, you know, my God Almighty, the many that come on His glory in the dawning of the morning, He look and said, things don't look well. He look and said, things don't look well with those that come on YouTube, my God Almighty. He look and see, my God Almighty, that things don't look well with His people, them. So what He did, He have to rise up in the midst, send down angel, angel that bring down, my God Almighty, indignation against the enemy, them. Because what He said in the midst of His throne, my God Almighty, while He's sitting down, He is the God that rise up and step in the room of judgment. He said heaven is His throne and earth is His footstool. So when the warrior utter said, Lord God Almighty, come in, stamp your feet. When your feet stamp, my God, then my God, hell have to move from beneath. Rebecca Toria Bashata, He look and see that things is not well with Apostle Anthony. He look and see that things is not well with Will. And my God Almighty, the many, many that are behind bars, He look and see and said, things are not well with my God Almighty's people. Them, for many of His people, them are going through all kind of agony, all kind of distress that the wicked old dragon have been in the midst. The witches and the warlock, them is shooting daily. He look and see these things, and because He see it, He have to rise up. He look and see that things are not well with my God Almighty, my daughter, my God Almighty, Prophetess Shamir. He look and see that things is not well with my son, my God Almighty, Prophet Dewey.
again. My God Almighty, look and see that things are not well with my God Almighty. Likonikonel, he look and see that things are not well with DJ Naya and Darren, my grandchildren them. He look and see that things are not well with my God Almighty. Hallelujah. My God, Sister Latisha and her children them. My God, Deidra. My God Almighty, hallelujah. Dashan, my God, Josel. My God Almighty, hallelujah. Now my God, Robo Shataya Mama Kunde. My God, my God, Damian. And my God Almighty, the little one, DJ Naya. He look and see that things are not well with my God Almighty, my Aunt Esme. My God Almighty, in Jamaica. He look and see that the wicked them is working against them. He look and see that things are not well with my God Almighty, my cousin Saliba. Lord God Almighty, Jamil. And my God Almighty, my cousin Dana. He look and see that things are not well, my God Almighty, with my God Almighty, Mama Phyllis in the midst, and her son Gary. He look and see that things are not well with my God Almighty. These people them that come in the morning to lift his name and I, and he's doing the drawing. He look and see that my God Almighty, many things is out of hand, because my God Almighty, there are many that are doing wrong. He look and see. He see these things, and what he said, he have to rise up and bring down, my God, the wicked them. He look and see, my God, in Jamaica, where my mother is, where Lord God Almighty, the wickedness is going on in many, my God, demon organization. He look and see that things is wrong, and what he did, he stretch forth his mighty hands. He look and see these things, and in the midst of everything, he said he's going to bring down the plan of the enemy. I want you to understand that it already done. It already done. It already done. It already done. The Lord God Almighty rise up in might and power, and he take over. He move in might. He, my God Almighty, is a mighty God. He's a jealous God. He don't like what is going on, my God Almighty. And because he don't like what is going on, he is God. He bring down all wrong. So people of God, let us lift his name and I, for he's God, he's Lord, and he's King, and he's Savior, he's the Redeemer. Come on, lift him up, because he's God.
He see that things is not right with Mama Pam. My God Almighty, so he stretch forth his mighty hand. I'm going to go to the hospital.